How you doing, guys? File91e here with a quick unboxing. I got another Disney Movie Club package today. As you can see by the DMC right here, they always, you know, do it right. So yeah, let's get right to it. I know which what we're opening here. I remember what it is, so. Okay, as you can see, I have the Fox and the Hound and the Fox and the Hound 2 movie collection, and one of the Walt Disney Treasures tins. The first thing I'm actually going to unbox for you is this thing. Now, the Walt Disney Treasures collection always are released in these awesome tins with this nice embossed lettering and the sub-embossed logo of what you're going to be watching. And this is one of the limited series because this is the Tomorrowland series, and this was these are excerpts taken from the Disney broadcasts between 1955 and 1959, where he talks about the making of Tomorrowland and whatnot, and his research in the space and stuff, because Disney was huge into space, especially when it was building Disneyland and Disney World. So he was, during that, those Disney, television shows, he would talk about the building of the rides and whatnot. So that led to, them talking about Tomorrowland, which again is right here. So, you should be seeing that. Anyway, let me just show you exactly what all this stuff is. So you can see how it's kind of embossed there. Limited series. Tomorrowland, Disney in Space and Beyond, limited series. Here, I'll be with that. Select rare material from the Disney Studio Vaults to this DVD set, which I'm going to be watching. It's kind of signed by Roy Disney, and it does have a certificate of authenticity right there with it. So let me give you some specs on this thing. Measures 8 inches by 5 3/4. By one, just to let you know. Anyway, here, let's get right to the unboxing. The limited edition sticker does come off with it, just to let you know, so yeah. But that's okay, because the certificate of authenticity is inside. Comes with this little blue stripe band here with the with the PC code and barcode and all that stuff. And it gives you a little timeline as to where it is. This was between 1955 and 1959. So right there. Walt Disney Treasures Tomorrowland, Disney in Space and Beyond, number 31749. So the tin is very nice. It's kind of a matte finish, obviously, just like the other tins. There's the back to show you all. So if you want to read it, go ahead. Try to make it nice and easy. This is Region 1, NTSC. This is DVD, not Blu-ray. So there you go. I don't even need that blue thing. It kind of comes with all this other stuff here. So let's get right to opening the thing. Okay, I got the sticker off. Now let's open it. Opens like this. Give you a little side by side there, and the two disc is right here. All right, this doesn't have a sticker. It's a two disc case like this. As the other ones, the front and back are all the same as the tin out there. So here, let's show you. There's disc one, Walt Disney Treasures Tomorrowland, and disc two. Now, it comes with some stuff, so let me show you that. First off, it's this collectible card. Space Station X1 invited Disneyland guests to circle the Earth from 50 miles up for a satellite view of America. This image was used in Disneyland circa 1955 as the poster for Space Station X-1. To give you a good look, there you go. Look into the future. See America from outer space. Excellent stuff. And here is the Certificate of Authenticity. Walt Disney Treasures Tomorrowland, Disney Space and Beyond. Limited edition 18 of about 105,000. So, from this nice paper. Very cool. And the Walt Disney Treasures book there. You can kind of see Walt and Mickey on there on the front of it. So let me open it and show you what's inside. An explanation of what this stuff is. A little bit of book, you know, of a book, a collectible book with it. And the other Disney treasure collection, you can see Donald, Mickey, Tomorrowland, and on the front lines, Victory of the Air. Oh yeah, this was when, that's when Disney was doing the war movies during World War II, which is actually really an interesting story nonetheless. So yeah, that's what you get when you open up the Disney Walt Disney Treasures Tomorrowland edition. I will be watching this tonight. I was really excited to see this. The Walt Disney Treasures Tomorrowland, I was really excited with this. I have another treasure thing, which was the Pluto, but I'll be collecting these more just because I'm part of that Disney Movie Club, and the Disney Movie Club is awesome. So, awesome stuff, the Walt Disney Treasures Tomorrowland. Okay, now let's move on to the Fox and the Hound and Fox and the Hound 2, two movie collection, 30th anniversary Blu-ray DVD combo pack. Again, a lot of people were asking, or probably asking, well, how did you get this? It comes out August 9th. Well, I'm part of the Disney Movie Club, and as one of the perks, I get some DVDs before other people do, so that's pretty cool. It also comes with this collectible lithograph, which is excellent. You can kind of see, I'm not sure if you can see how 3D it is, but it's you know, it's pretty cool. And yeah, that comes complimentary with it. Along with some you know, some other flyers and whatnot for different things. But this movie, I haven't seen this movie honestly in like years. I'm talking years and years and years and years and years. I don't think I've ever seen the second one at all, so this gives me a chance to catch up on it, which is you know, really cool. So without any further ado, let's get right to the unboxing. Comes with the slipcover, standard special edition slipcover. It is embossed right here, and it's embossed pretty much everywhere. Disney does their slipcovers, right? So 30th anniversary includes Blu-ray, DVD, two movie collection, Disney Fox and the Hound and Fox and the Hound 2, two movie collection, three disc combo pack, Blu-ray, DVD, and DVD. Great value. So that's pretty cool. Two timeless tales of true friendship. And it is, obviously, a Disney Movie Rewards movie. Here's the spine. Picture of the spine, just normal stuff. Fox and the Hound, Fox and the Hound 2, two movie collection, and the back. I'm not sure if you can see what the bonus features are. So disc one features the Fox and the Hound and Fox and the Hound 2 both of them on one Blu-ray, and you know, some different things like a fun, fascinating collection of stories about surprising friendships within the wild animal kingdom. Then disc two is the Fox and the Hound 30th Anniversary Edition, just DVD, which also includes Passing the Baton, the Making of the Fox and the Hound featurette, and the Best of Friends sing-along. And then disc three is the Fox and the Hound 2 on DVD with a behind-the-scenes making of featurette, and You Know I Will, performed by Lucas Grabeel. So yeah, that's the bonus features for that. Basic stuff. The DVDs are region 1, the Blu-rays are all region right there, as you can tell, so you can play it pretty much anywhere in the world. So let's take it out of the case, and let's open it. It really is cool, you know, being able to get this. Just because I had no clue that it was coming out on August. I thought it was like late June. I thought I already missed it, but apparently not. Anyway, the back cover is the same as on the slip cover, and the front cover is the same too, along with the spine. There is no sticker, so let's open it up. All right, so here, let me show you the discs. Here is the Blu-ray, a standard blue side with the graphic on the side. Region all, like I said. Here's the standard gray special edition for the first Fox and the Hound DVD, Disney DVD. And then the Fox and the Hound 2 standard gray edition, special edition Disney DVD. Region 1, both of these. So only plays in America. So, yep, and let's see what else comes with it. Just, standard stuff, a Disney Movie Reward stuff, and flyers for the... and flyers for the 3D, so Disney Movie Rewards flyers for 3D, pretty much standard stuff here. No, special booklets or anything like that. So that is what you get with the 30th anniversary Blu-ray 2 movie collection of The Fox and the Hound and The Fox and the Hound 2. And this all came from the Disney Movie Club, including the collectible lithograph, which was excellent. The Tomorrowland. Thing. They have tons more of the tins, which I want to be getting. I just wanted this one because I love the old Disney shows. Also in there, I can get a Disney train, which I have no use for, but you know, who knows, I might buy that for Christmas. There's still, just the fact that they're talking about Christmas now kind of freaks me out. And I can get a free movie if I can get somebody else to join up with me. These are all the flyers that comes with it. And a Gerber, baby plan. This is great, awesome stuff. I don't have a kid, but you know what? To heck with it. So yeah, that's what you get for both of these movies. Whenever you purchase the Walt Disney Treasures Tomorrowland, you saw that, and the Fox and the Hound and Fox and the Hound 2 movie edition on Blu-ray and DVD. So if you guys are just watching this because it is an unboxing, I do a Disney news and reviews every week. Where I talk about Disney rides, Disney, theme park stuff. I have a Twitter now. You know, if you want to follow me on Twitter, you can do that. The link is in the description box. Check that out. Seriously, I'm on Twitter now. I'm actually doing stuff on Twitter, which is pretty cool. And just check all that out. And as always, I will see you all next time for another Disney news and reviews sometime in the future. See you guys.